All right, so
let's bounce. Summoner's Rift.
New Zac champion. Haven't tried him out yet. Looks pretty interesting. Playing on the public beta right now. Try him in the jungle. Here are his abilities. I'll just scroll over them so you can see.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I've never played this champion yet either, so. First time with us, I guess, to see it.
Minions have spawned.
And here are some of his emoticons I'll do.
It's not how much you can lift, it's how good you look!
Just another day on the job.
I have no idea what to level first in the jungle, but this in this one. Jungler. So picking up his pieces he gets from exploding Hylia, you can reabsorb into Hylia, and all of his abilities cost health to use. Kind of just like Morden. It has in parentheses, which was really cool, how much health you're using when you use them. So that's pretty cool. So that guy I'm playing with probably played a champion's name is Zac before, so. Try this jump thing out. Business. Charges up and launches to our target area, knocking enemies out. Reactivating it does what? 80 plus 26 and knocking them out. Alright, let's see how this works. That works pretty cool. Playing a bot game because requires you to have at least, what is it, 5 players right now or something? Total players, like people in the game. Or something to, or 6 is it right now? Because of high demand on the PvE server, that's why I'm playing a bot game right now. Because everyone's going to be wanting to play this champion, so I'm going to have to play it in a PvE. Or a bot game. There's no way in heck I'll be able to play it if I'm trying to get in a normal game. I'm actually in this first because it does area of effect damage. AD plus 6% on your enemies, max 200% against minions. Well, yeah, so I think that's the best one to max first. This thing. Alright, this is pretty cool actually. Like. Pretty interesting actually. Oh yeah, the HUD animations are cool. These things right here and how this looks. If I take them off, it goes like to this boringness. That's not cool. Everyone wants the HUD animations, right? Yeah.
There's plenty of me to go around. How's it going? Mom always said I was big for my age. How's it going?
Oh, Tark's back in lane like that. Yeah, look at the mini map because I'm a noob.
I should get a suit.
This one, what did I even do? I did blue, flat AP blues, flat AP quins, armor reds, and armor yellows, I believe. 52, yeah. Because I didn't know what the hell, like, how to, like, throw this guy originally. I didn't even know if he scaled up AP or AD. So. I was figuring it was percent health, it would most likely be AP scaling, like, in blue, kind of, in a sense, so. Increases self-healing, lifesteal spell, yeah. I'm trying to just do the recommended items because I have no idea how this guy's supposed to. I think he's supposed to go in like a minion, kind of. Seems kind of cool.
I may bend.
I mean, sustain seems alright. Like, sits around like half HP because all of his abilities are percent of current health. So, like, if you use him, you don't use as much health. Like, that was obviously max health, you lose a lot more HP when you're using him, sure. And then you still always gain him up the same amount of health back from these, no matter, like, how much HP, like, you have. So, it's like scaling on levels.
I could really use a snack right now.
So, yeah, it's actually better to, like, fight when you're lower HP. Like, you lose less HP when you have less HP. Yeah. Let's go with that.
Just another day on the job. I never skip breakfast.
I have no idea what we're doing. No! I have no idea what I'm doing on this table. Oh my god, I'm bailing. Yeah, get some. Oh shit, we're both. Oh yeah, his passive makes you like recharge like a Nivea kinda. Fuck. Yeah, Morgana bot. Yeah.
Everybody's a critic.
I don't know if that makes Q-next or the other one. I don't know. I think I should actually have matched the E-next. What does this do? Yeah.
Enemy killing spree.
Back off. I'm not as squishy as I look. Plenty of men go around.
Merchant's ability. Measures all enemies hit and knocking them back for 4.5 seconds. Can be canceled by moving? Okay.
In your step.
Check and keep reading these just to make sure 5.5 is 2%. Okay. Iron Gem. That one's slowing. Maybe I shouldn't be doing some. Think about it.
Is in my blood. I mean.
Oh yeah, no magic mantle. This guy's like playing custom for fun. He's probably gonna go like all like try hard mode on me or something.
Me to go around.
Yeah, go ultimate. Winner.
Pick on someone your own size.
Yeah, he built a magic mantle for. He's going for spirit massage, like an essential items thing, like you're supposed to. I should get this first to speed up the jungling, because in the jungling, he's not.
Put some spring in your step.
I think they should increase his damage on this a little bit. You can kill stuff kind of quick in the jungle, but not really. I don't know, this is gonna be a weird champion. Damn. This scales with AP a lot harder than this. Really long cooldown. Yeah, I think you should max Q actually a second. Depends if this it's cooldown reduction every time you level it.
An ally has been slain.
How's it going?
Oh, I see. Oh fuck. Tark, you're gay. You're fucking gay. I hate Tark, no! Come here.
Everybody's a critic.
You know, run from the master. Oh wow. I got an idea.
Never skip breakfast.
Oh fuck. I thought he was regenerating, so I was trying to jump for it. That didn't work. I'm so pro, obviously.
Killing spree.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean, my goo. Just another day on the job.
Well, this cooldown does get shorter every time you level it. Huh.
Knock it off.
Okay.
I'm not as squishy as I look.
Oh, I wish you could turn around when you're casting out of here as well as I could. Just gotta have spear visage. Ionians? Alright. Ionian. Cool to always maxing CDR. That makes sense really good. Makes a lot of sense. Well, I actually have a really good idea.
I may bend, but I don't break. Another day on the job.
An ally has been slain.
Everybody's a critic.
Oh shit, that ain't good. Even though I got a bunch of magic, that's still ain't good. fiddle for your dang, man. Shit's pretty good. Alright, so.
I never skip breakfast.
Oh, did he just take his blue? He's about to take blue.
Let's bounce.
Oh, and I'm also gonna do a quick little testing game with something else after this, so.
Double kill.
Damn good.
I never skip breakfast.
What's going on?
I could really use a snack right now.
No, PvE server, don't be like down right now. My stream's fine, I'm not dropping any frames. Probably beta server might be fucking up though. That ain't cool. Might be down for some reason, but if it is down, I guess I could show you guys a little bit about this champion. I'm just gonna save it for a sec, because my ping ain't 500, it does that if it's like lagging or reconnecting. If my ping was 500 right now, my stream would look like shit. So.
Time to introduce myself. Let's bounce.
Let me think here.
I may bet.
Oh crap, now it's working. Oh geez. Well, now it's working. Sorry about that. I have no idea what's going on. What happened there?
Everybody's a crank.
I don't even need to get. He's trying to max out his cooldown, but I'm probably not gonna get a. Try and max cooldown, because I mean, I feel like you're getting blue up every time because I'm drunk. And I got that, and I sprayed with cooldown, so I'm at like. Where am I right now? 34%? 34%.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean.
I don't like the blob. I think the blob thing's okay. I don't really like it actually though, but like I just think the radius needs to be reduced on how far they spread out. Otherwise it makes us like jungling and just killing people in general too hard. That's what gets you sustained in team fights if they throw speed, right? So I'm in 21 offense matches and defense just because I'm under damage. You know, this I don't know, our health building is a ton of damage, but yeah, I think it's. I don't know, it's so weird. It's like they've never made a champion like this. Okay, I can't turn around easy, but I keep forgetting. So it's like if you're like facing this way, it'd be cool if you could like stop, use it, and like shoot the other way, but you can't, I guess. To like juke people, or not even juke, just make them seem like they're not gonna initiate. I don't know.
I should get a suit.
That'd be nice. And the damage doesn't increase on how far you shoot, it's just like that if you wanna like go farther when you use it, you just have to hold it even longer. And hold it down just before you quit. So it charges up.
Let's
has destroyed a turret.
I'm not a squishy.
Tars is just gonna get away, yeah.
Oh no. Bend.
Oh, I keep forgetting I cannot shoot the other one.
This
gets you 2%, it gives you plus 2% for every 100 AP you have, so if I have 500 AP, I guess it gives me 16% of the enemy's maximum health is magic damage to everyone around me, which is a shit ton. If you get like 500 AP, that is.
How's it going?
But. So let's see. Why not? Let's try something. This is current health, so you're gonna want more. Like, you're gonna want HP, right? Yeah. I'm gonna buy this straight up, though, right away. Why not?
Everybody's a crack.
So you get, And O'Reilly's no warlocks.
I'm not as squishy as I look.
And a void staff. After from this. Yeah.
Your turn is to be
destroyed.
Yeah, so I basically took like what? No, I didn't even like pick up my other like blob from the enemy and then set fire buff.
An enemy has been slain.
Let's bounce.
12% of the enemy's maximum health is magical. Which, yeah, so this is doing quite a bit of damage right now. The only way I can play this champion is because I'm on the public beta server. Is there anything you're probably step. Figured? So I signed up for this a long time ago.
I
think your guy reduces in size when you're like less HP. Yeah, when you have more health, your guy's actually bigger. That's cool. I just noticed that.
I never skip breakfast.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
There's probably going to go around.
Second. Okay, this one. Yeah, I did a lot of damage.
Fighting is in my blood.
Oh crap. I should buff that, that's a bad idea. It's like, I was like, oh, let's do it, then no, I'm just not.
never skip breakfast.
Well, that's great to know. Never skip breakfast, bro. That's good.
Everybody's a crack. I could really use a snack right now. Just another day on the job.
Oh my god, that fiddlestick spear.
Why, thanks. I do work out. There's plenty of meat to go around. I should get a suit. Let's bounce. It's not how much you can lift. It's how good you look.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Go big or go home.
Yeah, man, go big or go home.
An ally has been slain.
Thanks.
10% from basic attacks is a lot. Everyone in Rush thinks that it's like not just the kind of armor you do, but 10% from basic attacks. They do like 300 damage from a basic attack. They're gonna hit you for what, 30? 30 less? That's actually kind of a lot. They shoot you like 10 times the standard damage. It's not just like, oh, I got mine. Oh my gosh. I'm probably gonna die here. That's not this one. Cause I'm like a friggin' Anivia. Come here, chill guys. Come here.
How's it going? I may break, but I don't break.
It's a good item for this guy. Spell down. Pull down some of my damage to monsters. This is really good actually. I don't want to sell that for Lord Staff. What do they got? She's the only one with MR. He has MR. MR. Yeah. 30? Okay, that's not MR. 75, 98, 100.
Eh. I'm not as squishy as I look.
Come on, Todd.
Everybody's a critic.
Wow, I keep forgetting I can't turn on and use that. So I'm not even paying attention. It's like Nidalee's jump. Like, if my cursor was over here but I was this way, I'd still jump that way. I don't know, I don't like that kind of stuff. That was bad as they should be, damn. Oh my god.
Don't be such a stick.
Also, there's a new ARAM map out in this patch I'll play or do after this.
Wait,
you can stun me like this? Oh, that was remarkable shit.
Just another day on the job.
Get out of here, son. I'm the blob. It's actually really good for me. I don't want to sell them. Actually, I'll sell these. Who needs boots? Like, right? Come on, who needs boots? Boots are for noobs.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Boots are for noobs. So damn slow. So damn slow. I don't care.
Everybody's a crazy.
I just really wanted this for the spell vamp and stuff. CDR and B5. I don't even have mana. Why the hell would it recommend you spec short? That's stupid.
I never skip breakfast.
Play the new ARAM map.
I should get a suit.
So now I have 655 AP. This shit does 19% of the enemy's maximum health as magic damage. Dude gets 5,000 HP. You're just gonna like blow up next to him for like 1,000 damage. If you got that and this, it's pretty much going to do true damage to people. Including the masteries where you get the 8% spell pen already. Yeah, that's a shit ton.
Put some spring in your step. Mom
always said. I'm going to die. Oh my god, I got owned. Live.
Let's bow.
No, my passes are cool. Gonna blow up. Like, it won't ever look like I do a lot of damage because it's all percent maximum health, even a minion. So it's like, if I do 120 plus 20% of maximum health, I mean, it's gonna be. Like, maximum health damage is really good against, like, people and stuff, but, like, wave clearing doesn't do shit. Cause, like, look how much this does to us. Look how much he has left. 281. Cause it'll do, like, 300 and some damage to minions and crap, but. And it also has a cap. It has max 200 damage against minions and monsters, so can't even do more than that. This thing does a shit ton of damage.
I made bad.
But if you hit an enemy, the same enemy more than once, he's not knocked up or slowed, I guess, so. Oh my god, that fear, man. Holy shit. Fuck, I got pwned. GG, I suck. Whatever. That just proves right there, I suck. I don't know why I don't want this, but I need it, like. This build's hard, because it's like, you need a Zhonya's or something. And rolling over to him, 50 armor. I don't know. Oh, probably that's where I gotta end this time playing the new ARAM map. I'm just fucking.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh no, fiddlestick was in a killing spree. Alright, let's do this.
How's it going? I could really use a snack right now. Just Fighting is in my blood. I mean, my goo. Take on some of your own size.
So big, so big.
No.
I'm getting pummeled by bots right now, man. Shit's getting real. I don't know, I've done this guy as, maybe I'm playing him wrong. I just feel like he doesn't do enough damage or, like, something. I don't know. I know I'm 23-3. I just feel like it's so hard to, like, I mean, if you're fed with any other champion this much, you pretty much just steamroll everybody. When I say steamroll, I mean, like, man, if this is Gragas or, like, Kha'Zix or Katarina, I mean, you know, if you're 23-3, you'd kind of just shit on everyone. Oh, yeah, and I did name my guy Wisconsin in the public beta, because I'm that awesome, I guess.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, ripping my own state. What is AP and MR besides?
An ally has been slain.
Besides this, this does. I don't need mana. I don't need mana. Shit. No. Like, they don't have, like, a shit ton of items. They need more items in this game.
Why, thanks. I do work out.
I'm gonna totally just, like, flank around and just backdoor the Nexus and feel like it wants. It's gonna go down.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
There's plenty of me to go around.
Oh, there's plenty of this guy to go around. Oh shit, near that?
I'm not as squishy as I look.
So much damage this does. Okay, no, I had ball damage. Never mind. It's like, no, I didn't do a lot. Electro gas, huh? Holy shit, that's a lot. Oh my god, but this feels like a gig. Ah, you feared me into your own shit, fiddle. Let's go, fiddle.
Fighting is in
my mind. Get off, man. There's some clone bots, I feel like the boss. Not good.
Back off, pal.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Mom always said I was big for my age.
It's time to check out the new area. Oh, I don't want to do this now. It's not getting too hot. Due to those practice games, are 1 to 2 people, so I mean, I have to have a certain amount of people. And this is the new ARAM map, right here. Howling Abyss. Actually, let's do a real game. Why are there no Howling Abyss games? Come on, man. Oh, what? Full? Come on. Why is this mouse not, like, the mouse is fine. I mean, like, it's not, like, no, over here, it goes over here. What is that? Oh yeah, they're changing runes and stuff. Look at that cooldown, 7.5%. If I'm running full blues, it doesn't give you the 5 point or whatever anymore. They bumped it up to 7.5 when you're running 9 of them. I think that's pretty cool. I'm just gonna run AD. Or like... shit, who's in the okay ARAM champion? I'm playing ARAM. Fuck.
They will fear the wild.
Shit, no. I don't want this skin. No, I want the new skin. Fuck. Whatever. There's a brand new skin in the public beta. Sorry. Try to get to show you guys, but I guess I'm not. Just kind of spaced on that one. I had it unlocked. Fuck. Maybe someone on their team will have it, because Nidalee is really popular in ARAM, I think. Lux is always picked in ARAM, yep. Mm-hmm. Fortune, I guess. She's a good ulti, sort of Varus, but ADs are weak early. This guy's playing Zac just because he's new. He kind of, I don't know, I think he's going to be kind of shit in ARAM. I must just suck at the champion otherwise, you know. I mean, that's probably a very good, big possibility, too. Oh, they got Nidalee on the sus. Okay, we got Nidalee. That's good. He's magic. Magic. Oh, they got Nidalee. That's a Nidalee skin. I have it too. I just forgot to put it on. I'm stupid. And, yeah. The Nidalee is hella good in ARAM, I assume. So they got double AP, double AD. He's going to be their tank. If he isn't tanky, or them are going to tank. Like, I have these stupid summon. I don't know. I forgot to pick. Maybe it'll help. I don't know. don't know. We got Nasus and this guy. And me and Nivian team, I feel, is stronger than theirs. We'll see. Lux is really good. And see, this is just the PBE, so I mean, these could be like really great players, really bad players, I have no idea. So with betas, like, whatever. I went max mana because I'm gonna get Archangels, and you know, you get more AP when you get more mana. When I went in the Utility Masteries, and then I went only 1 point in the mana region because I'm gonna get a tier and shit anyway, so there's no point to have like 3 MP5 over the passive speed boost, especially when you can get around faster. And ARAM, when you're not like taking damage, and I'm throwing spears, so it's nice. And I went all AP per level everything, and then flat AP points. And AP per level in every other room, just to do as most damage as possible. Sorry about the long load time, these people. It's like really slow. So yeah. I played Zac last game. Here's a new ARAM map. This guy picked Zac before me, so. It's the new ARAM map. Let's try and go like this.
I will guide you. On the prowl.
Minions have spawned. So this works.
Never underestimate the power of the Scout's Code.
Never you cannot cage me, summoner.
Scout's Code. Size doesn't mean everything. Size doesn't mean everything.
You call this civilized?
Grab me at the wall. That laugh.
You.
shit, that was close.
Let me show you the way.
An enemy has been slain.
Instinct guides my.
Just looking around right now. I have no idea this is a cool ARAM map though. Pick me away because I don't play ARAM, but. So I'm going to pick me away. That guy keeps jumping out, shit. I forgot about him and that ability too.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Let's see what we can do here. Let's try it. Aroa, pretty good item. Aroa, Zonya's Abyssal, Rabs, and Archangels. It's a good combo.
I will guide you.
Remember magic resistant HP, bunch of mana, bunch of HP.
Civilized.
Plus 31, so is this AP like 75%? That's pretty good AP ratio, actually. Off me, son. I hit one, now I feel like fucking boss. Shit, I tried using heal there, but too new.
You cannot cage me, summoner.
Shut up, dude.
You have slain an enemy. Shut down.
Straight Archangel, damn. What's your stats? Zero? What the fuck?
Guide
shit. She put a wall in front of me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. A killing spree.
We'll prey on the sword.
I'm traps on the ground, I'm just looking at them. So, sorry I'm not talking much, I was like trying to like focus really hard.
Enemy rampage.
Magic resist, alright. Magic resist. A little bit of MR. I'm gonna wait and buy this. That's a magic pen. I'll do a bunch of shit ton of damage. Not need any more HP or mana pots after I get some, whatchamacallit. Penetration and stuff, because I'll have enough AP. 206 rounds? Alright. What is this? 230 plus 134, 250%. So it's 368. Was it like 892? Something like that? I don't know. Oh shit, son. Oh, get out of my house.
A summoner has disconnected. Instinct.
Wait, did I just make him quit?
I will guide you. Show you the way.
I was watching that. I don't know, I was going in really hard, so I mean, they had a focus melee, that's good, because my team at least got the tower and inhibitor. You have to die to buy crap anyway, so. Yeah, that was alright. No big deal. Am I 12 and 3 anyway? Yeah, whatever.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Is this ghost cooldown? Huh.
An ally has been slain.
What is this?
Double kill.
1140? I'm not gonna wait around here for the whole turn, so I'm gonna probably just. I'm gonna do this. This is stupid, but I'm doing it. Double blasting bomb.
Shut down.
The Archangels. And then the other one's going for Rabadons. And I'm gonna finish it with the Zonias. Or maybe. A really high MR item. I think it's any cooldown yet. Alright, so. Oh.
How good you look!
I will guide
you.
destroyed a turret.
So yeah, that's the new era map, and PvE is pretty awesome. You get like all the champs. Well, you don't get them all. You actually have to buy them all, and you get free RP and IP every week if you keep playing. But yeah, like all the new skins you can see. They'll be coming to the live server soon. Right here, Gladiator Draven. It's pretty cool. Scorched Earth Renekton. There's no placeholder image for him, but you can use him in game. And Headhunter in Italy. And the new champion, you can obviously see. I already bought all of them. But how do I do this? There we go.